brush there. Get that there. That is a really important piece, that we have the powder there. We've got the shadows, the palette there, the Majesty. Oh, come. Ciao, Bella. How are you? Good. So, I am to do your makeup for the parade day, correct? Wonderful. Okay. So, do not worry. Paola will take care of everything for you, okay? Okay. So, let me see. Majesty, I must admit, the brows, they're looking a bit bushy again. Can we take care of those first? Wonderful. Okay, now where did I put my tweezers? Yes, okay. You know, my father has said so much about those brows of yours. Frida and Carlo, he called them. No, do not flinch. No need to flinch. Paola will make this very quick. Need to get the middle. When was the last time you did your brows? Oy, no wonder they have gotten so bushy. No, we want them thin, like a pencil. Must have your makeup looking absolutely perfect for the party today, ne? Okay. I think a little bit up here, just up there, like that. I'm going to touch your chin and hold your face till you flinch too much, Majesty. Right in the middle. Goodness gracious, you have so many eyebrow hairs. This is too much. Too much for Paola. Okay. Right there. Block. Okay. Just check right in there. As thin as pencil. Okay. Cannot have two giant bushes on your face, no. What would Papa think? Okay. Block. Can you tilt your face down? Must figure out where we start. This skin, it has seen better days, no, Your Majesty? Okay, I must do something about that first. Yes. You start with the skin. Okay, let's do. We're going to use a light primer for you, okay? cannot have the sunshine beating down on your face while you are waving about in the parade, elbow, elbow, wrist, wrist, and then you look dry and cakey. It's not a good look. Get a lot of it, yes? Okay, we get so much primer. So much primer. Because you need it. Okay, we cover the fingers. Cover the fingers, cover the fingers, cover the fingers, yes. Okay, we set that down over there. And then we just get the primer all over the fingertips. All over the fingertips. Okay, close your eyes. Must prime the whole entire face. You understand, you understand, you understand. Okay, 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 okay. Bad, 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 bad. Okay, 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 okay. Entire face must be primed, okay. We must get those under eye bags. Yes. Majesty, are you getting any sleep? Okay, well, we must cover that up. Cannot let the entire kingdom know the stress of running. No. You should be able to run the kingdom and look flawless at the same time. You know this. Okay. Okay, so first, let's get this one. It looks like you got punched in the face. Okay. Look up for me. Very good, very good. Yes, I want your face to look bright and shining as the sun. Okay. You leave so much work to be done for Paola. Now I take this and I go. Must blend into the face. This is an improvement. Okay. Okay. To give you a, how do you say, good skin. Is this? This will not do, no. No, not for Majesty at the parade. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay, so. I take a foundation. I pat into foundation for you. Okay, you must hold very still, okay? Area here. How has Joe been doing? I love that man so much. Dear Joe, dear, dear Joe. Good, 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 good to hear, good to hear, good to hear. My papa? He is well, he is doing very good. He's working for a magazine now. Very busy, very busy all the time. This is why when people request him now, he trained me, he sent me to carry on his legacy. Oh yes, he trained me very well. Okay. I think that looks good. Yes. 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 Foundation is good. Let us move on. We have no time to waste. We must get you to that plate of yours, okay? For the color palette today. I was thinking we could do a nice blue. We could do a nice light ice pink on the eyelids and the lip to match. We must do a shimmer everywhere. Let me think. We could do your makeup to match the style of the Genovian Pear. No? What do you mean, no? You want a brown? You bring Paola here. Paola fly all the way to you. And you say you want a brown eyeshadow? What is this? It is fine. It is fine. You wound Paola. She will survive. She will survive. Do a nice light brown. But I have all these beautiful colors to work with. You still want the brown? Look at the pink. Look at the blue. The green, the yellow. We could do such an amazing look for you today, my dear. Brown. She chooses brown. Okay. No. It is okay. Paola will do whatever you ask. Yeah. Okay. Then we must make you look pop somewhere else. I cannot just give you plain brown. You must have something that is shiny, that is shimmery, that will make the sunlight crash down on your face and make you just glow like a diamond. Shimmer, yes. We must put all over you. We must. No, you will glow like diamond in your crown. Okay. We put this all over your cheekbone. We put it on your brow bone. We put it everywhere the sun hit. Satisfied. Blush. We need the blush. I take this nice pink here. And I tap the blush into it. And then I blend it up. I blend it up onto your cheekbone. Just like that. Just such beautiful cheekbones. So high, so pretty. So high, so pretty, so pretty. Okay, okay. Let me get up here a little bit for you. Okay, right in there, right in there. Make the cheeks all rosy. And then we do a nice light sweep. Right over the nose. It's what all the kids do these days. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Okay. Give you a nice, fresh, sunburnt look. Yes. Okay. Okay, we got the blush, we got the foundation, we got the concealer, we got the eyebrows. Let us brush the brows, yes. We must brush the brows up. Must brush them up, get them to stay in place. Cannot have your brows looking all. Okay. Right there. Use the brow pencil, but I do not think we need to fill it in anymore for you. You have very, very plump brows. You are good. Let us see. Okay. We should do the eyeshadow next. Yes. The Majesty wants brown. Rich brown. You have many options. That one? Really? Okay. Yes, that's fine. I will use that brown for you. But I'm going to add a little bit more to do some shading, some shadowing for you. Okay. Now we take this brush, lightly tap into that. Okay, now I'm just going to sweep into the crease. Sweep into the crease. Take one more color. Right on the end. Okay. I'm going to gently pat this one into the crease. Right on the corner here. Just into the crease, right on the corner. Just right there. Good. To really make your brow and your bone structure pop. You want a good pop. That Now where? We must do the eyeliner. Do not worry. Paola has hands steadier than sniper, okay? Just hold very still. For me, we're going to do a tight line. I know it is a little scary, but just very good. Okay. Now for this one. To make sure they're even. A simple device. Just use it to pick your eyelashes up, give them a little bit of life, okay? So I'm going to steady your chin just like that, and then I'm going to just put this very close to your face, just like that, and pinch for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, just like that. Good job. And then we're just going to just like that. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, see, all done. Very good job. Now we get the mascara. Okay. Beautiful long lashes already, so we'll just shoop. Okay. We get the other side to to make your skin glow. So, highlighter. We take this. We shoop. Paola is just studying where else she wants to put it.
Shoop, 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 shoop.
Okay. Lay it on your cheekbones. Brush, 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 brush. And we go back in for more. Make your skin look like you have spent a decade on the beach. You have done no hard labor ever in your entire life. You have just spent it relaxing and taking care of the kingdom, okay? Okay, so we're just going to take the bronzer. Down the neck. On the collarbones. Step for your face, must powder everything. We want it shimmery, not shiny. Okay, cannot have your face shiny for the pepper later. Must get all the powder on the brush. Hold your breath for me. Must get every little bit of the face. Every little bit of the face. Not a single spot. Almost there. the nice light pink here for you today. Okay, collect this for me. Going to blend it all in for us. Very good, very good, very good. Okay, 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 okay. Alright. Go like half. Okay. Good, good, good. Get the cupid's bow. Beautiful. Bellissimo, bellissimo, bellissimo. Okay, so now that Paola has finished with your lovely, lovely makeup, what do you think for the hair today? I could go with Paolo's signature embroidery style. They got the boy Musco. You like that one, yes? What do you mean? You have someone else to do your hair. Paola does not understand. Why would you bring me here to do your makeup and not your hair too? I don't... No, it's just it is okay. It is okay. No need to apologize to Paola. It is totally fine. I will call my assistant Gretchen in to come. Clean my things. I must go. The allergies there. Committed to the makeup. I don't know what the hell. I do not understand. Why would I make up? Sorry. It is okay. It is okay. It is fine. I am. Gretchen will come clean up and take my things out. If you change your mind, or if they do not show, I can always do the hair for your majesty. Okay. It was lovely to see you today. Paola is going to go now. So, have a lovely pear parade. Yes. Thank you, Your Majesty. I will see myself.